Hi everyone, I am Mr. Johnny Blue, and welcome back to Silent Hill. This is episode 8. This must be that waterworks Lisa was talking about. Reservoir. Authorized personnel only. It's locked. The lock is worn out. I may be able to break it, but... Well, I don't like this. I have a bad feeling about this. Well, there is no other way. Let's go. Swords. Oh, I hate this place. What is this? What the hell is this? God. I need to find another way. I really hate this place. Finally, a sewer map. Let's see. Oh, sewer key. I need to go back. This is not right. This is it. This door. No, that's not right. Well, I'm so confused. Just die! This is not good. What? Sewer exit key. Finally. Well, we'll just leave this place. We need to get the hell out of here. Finally! That was terrifying. Where am I? I need a map. Oh. Resort area map. Let's see.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I guess so. But I'm beat. I thought I was a goner there. So how'd it go? Did you find a way out?
No, not yet. How about you?
Zip. But it's too soon to give up. This craziness can't go on forever. A military rescue squad should be here any time now. If they come through the town, we're home free.
I hope so.
I better get going. This isn't the time to stand around flapping our gums.
Do you know a girl called Alessa?
No.
Well, strange. Didn't expect it. Well, this is the end of this episode. Thank you for watching. And I hope you enjoy. Click like if you like this video. And I will see you next time. Bye bye.